Welcome to the Jazz Angels Virtual Fall Festival. We have a great show for you today with eight amazing bands. We'll have some info about our upcoming concerts and sessions. You'll see some of our alternate takes from the Jazz in the Alley rehearsals, and even a glimpse into our mentoring program. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Right?
Thank you. Thank you.
I want to chime in for a second and thank all the musicians who worked so hard preparing for today's concert. They learned all this music in 8 rehearsals. You're probably thinking, hey, I want to be in the Jazz Angels. When does the next session start? Well, folks, I'm here to tell you, the next session starts on January 31st. We'll put up some information in just a second, and it's also on our website, jazzangels.org, as well as all our social media platforms.
Hi, I'm Eka Koons, and I'm in the Esperanza Spalding Band. Next up, we will be showing you St. Thomas by Sonny Rollins. Thank you and enjoy.
Thank you.
If we were live in person, I'd be telling a joke or talking about the next session or asking for your support. Well, we figured out a way that you could text a tip if you like what you hear or if you think we need some extra lessons. No tip is too big or too small for the Jazz Angels, and we do appreciate your support.
Hi, my name is Xavier, and next up you will be hearing my band, the Herb Arbor All-Stars, playing Oleo by Sonny Rollins. Enjoy!
Thank you.
We've had so much fun learning all these songs this session, and the musicians got so much more out of it than just notes on the page. We're talking about goal setting, leadership skills, and self-confidence. You know, it was about a year ago where I got up the confidence to reach out to Tom Scott and ask him to be our guest at Jazz on the Patio. Normally that event takes place in May. I was fortunate to work with Tom on a couple projects a few years ago, and I reached out. I figured, couldn't hurt. Well, he answered my email and said yes, he would. But then COVID hit, and the event had to be virtual. Tom still played a song with the band, but it wasn't quite the fit that we wanted to have for that in-person playing with our musicians. Well, this session, we had the right instrumentation, and one of the bands is going to play for you our version of Strut Your Stuff by Tom Scott. All right, everybody. One thing that was really cool this session was one of our new guitar players was having some trouble on a song, and I thought I would reach out to Gus, who does some mentoring with us, to help this guitar player out. Gus, why don't you tell us a little bit about that lesson?
Well, it was really cool. It was a great chance to help someone out in learning guitar. Taught a few chords and how to play a song easier, a song Evil Ways. I ended up playing that in like my first Jazz Angel session, so it was really cool teaching it to someone else. It was an awesome experience.
That's great. Let's play that clip of that lesson, or a little piece of it. Gus, maybe go through that F blues scale in that second octave.
Okay, so the F blues scale in the second octave is going to be starting on D, gives up to that A flat, and it does the chromatic line where it walks up. It's going to be B flat on G, B on G, C on G, and then it goes up to B, but on the B string on 4, and landing on 6 on the B string, which is another octave. So a little faster is going to be.
Give that a shot, James. We'll take it.
I like it.
All right. That was wonderful. Gus, thanks for doing that. And why don't you introduce the next song?
The next song me and my band will be playing is a song by Illinois Jacquette called Minor Rump. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
We're all finding ways to work around the pandemic. We're trying to be together, but we're alone. Recently, when I was delivering some instruments we were giving to students at Zamboni Middle School, I saw this billboard that said, hashtag alone together. And I remembered Alone Together is a great tune, but it has an unusual song form. So I talked it over with Albert, and he wrote a great arrangement. Here is our version of Alone Together. Thank you.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, folks, we just have a few more tunes to play for now. We could use your support to keep the business running and to keep music alive in our children. Tips are greatly appreciated.
One, two, three, four.
We have one more tune for today, but have no fear, we also have our holiday show on December 6th at 4 p.m. And I know you're thinking, hey, how come we haven't heard from Albert? We're going to bring Albert up after this last tune. And speaking of this last tune, we recently formed a partnership with the Herb Albert Foundation. First of all, Mr. Herb Albert is not only an artist for artists, a great businessman, he is a fabulous trumpeter. So we thought we might close out the show today on one of his famous tunes that was arranged for us by one of our Jazz Angels musicians, Jose. You saw Jose earlier. here's the cool thing. We were in the alley rehearsal, and a bee flew onto Kieran's music. It didn't sting anyone, and it was very appropriate. You'll see it in a second. Here's our final tune of the day.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching. It was a great show. And please don't forget to check out the holiday concert on December 6th at 4 p.m. And oh yeah, this would be a great time to sign up for the winter session. Thanks a lot.